ghosts that fail learn time forgives. Welcome, friends. Please, stay a while. Our story starts with one small child who spends this night in a palace dark, where dreams are stored like sleeping hearts. Now, if you ask why this child is here with all sleep and Christmas near, it seems she long ago left home for reasons that are now unknown. And time, it erased her tracks until she felt she could not go back. But this night will take her in, and here our story does begin. For also here, inside this night, hidden deep and out of sight, is one who came to be, it seems, the caretaker of forgotten dreams.
Dear Mom and Dad, I don't know how to ask this. I would like to please come home. If you could please send me.
This child arrived into a world where dreams survive, and in her eyes he saw the cost of every dream that she had lost. And he believes if you change one night, it's possible to change a life. And now, with life's long gone dead, he awakes the magic still within. And at midnight on this Christmas Eve, a Christmas spell he starts to weave.